I knew I was going to have fun, and even if I didn't really thought about the results, I was just stoked to be back on riding my bike on the World Cup with everyone, you know, so just perfect.
I really enjoyed it, and it was really fun, and I had really good friends that were ski racers as well, so when I went skiing, I was always with my mates, and I don't know, it was just something about biking that was better to me.
It's a little bit scary for sure, and when you're pushing hard, these feelings is really good.